Neighbours bid a final farewell to the place they've called home for the last 37 years, with the Ramsay Street set to be pulled down tomorrow. Today, cast and crew gathered for a long lunch to say goodbye to Studio A.
When you think of Neighbours, it's hard not to think of the fantastic group of people with me right now. Take a look. We've got Ryan Maloney, Alan Fletcher, Jackie Woodburn, Ian Smith and Stefan Dennis. So much Australian television history contained in these five fabulous actors. And today we finally say goodbye to the set here in Melbourne. And how does that feel, Ryan?
I don't know, actually. It actually kind of, driving in, it felt kind of a bit nice. It was like the first time in 28 years driving this same road and I'm no longer an employee. It was like weird.
And you didn't have to worry about whether you'd learned your lines.
No,
we're standing in the Kennedys' living room here. How does it feel for you two?
Oh, look, it was a bit like that. It was a bit like coming home. I was actually running 10 minutes late and I thought, oh, I'm not going to panic. They can't sack me. But it did feel like coming home. Yeah, it was lovely. Mm.
Yeah. Ian, have you popped into Harold's for the last time and pinched a donut?
I did. Well, no. I've been there for 7 years. But I romantically or fondly went into the kitchen where Margot Robbie gave Harold the kiss of life.
Stefan, have you been checking out where all the bodies have been buried by Paul Robinson over the years?
I know where they're all buried. Just say swimming pool.
Stefan, you were there day one. What's the legacy of this show?
Leaving within the Australian industry what we have created over the last four decades, which is a plethora of trends which are now followed, the moral issues we've attacked, the stars we've made, the list goes on and on and on.
Jackie and Alan, knowing these sets start getting torn down tomorrow, that's just heart-wrenching. But there is still a lot to celebrate today, isn't there, that you're all together here?
It is. I mean, the sets, losing the sets is obviously a thing, but, you know, that's wood and timber and so forth. But what we've got is the relationships we share as people, which will go on. It'll endure forever. And
sorry, who are you?
You should know, you won't be money.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, that's what will endure, and the connections we've made, and also the connections to fans all around the world who will be in contact and say hi for years to come.
I mean, no matter what happens to all of this stuff, Neighbours is such a big part of everyone's story and will be. I mean, when we're all people in a nursing home, the stories we'll tell will be about Neighbours.
I just want to say on behalf of Neighbours fans all around Australia and around the world, really, a big thank you to you all for everything you've brought to us. And you really are to be congratulated and celebrated today. Thank you, team.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Back to you.
Thank you, Ange. End of an era, isn't it?
Indeed.